My name is Kaichen Van. I'm a third year and a marketing major, and I'm from Beaverton, Oregon.
I'm Amanda. I am a junior this year. I'm majoring in public health management and policy. I come from Hillsboro, Oregon.
I am Kevin, and I am a fourth year mechanical engineer, and I'm originally from Kalama, Washington.
What was living in the dorms like?
I lived in Cawthorn, and I had two other roommates, so I was in a normal triple.
I was in a three-person room in Wilson Hall.
I actually didn't live in the dorms. I was living in an apartment with my sister and some older roommates.
Wilson Hall was a very mixed major dorm, so there's a lot of people from different areas. So
even though I wasn't best friends or really close to my roommates, I was still able to meet really good friends, even on different floors.
That whole experience was a lot different than, I guess, your typical first year student. My whole experience was just as fun and very meaningful to me. I had a really good first year. Living in dorm, what's nice is that you are a lot closer to, I think, like all your classes and the buildings there.
I liked the convenience of the dorm, meaning that I can wake up last minute, but still make it to my class on time.
I think the biggest thing that I missed out on was the rest of my friends were like living in dorms, and I do like kind of envy getting to like meet all those people like in the same spot. But I try to like still keep in touch with like my high school friends and like come visit them at the dorms. So in a way, I kind of made my own like dorm experience.
The three microwave fryers that we had from people not frying their top ramen well enough. Three times floor two caught fire, and then another floor got one.
What's your favorite place to study at and hang out at?
Sometimes it would be the MU, where I'd like grab some lunch too and sit there, finish a couple assignments. The gym sometimes. Link, Austin Hall, the library.
The library on the higher level floors where it's a little bit quieter, and I have a table to myself and I can just zone in and study on what I need to.
I actually grew to like the APCC, the Asian Pacific Cultural Center. That also became my favorite place to study, but not only to study, but also to hang out. Studying does help with forming new friends.
You can help each other, especially like studying for exams. Don't be afraid, I guess, to hit friends up to go out and have a study party.
I would go in there when I feel like I want to talk to people. And if there's people there, I'll just talk and hang out with them.
I love working out. So my favorite spot that I fell in love with was Dixon, which is our rec and gym area. The most fun part about it was when like I'd see people I knew, and then I'd be like, oh, like, what are you doing? And then join their workout or like join them in a game of basketball or something.
Student Legacy Park on the fields, hanging out with friends and doing whatever sport we feel like doing.
I remember my first year, I did a lot of exploring. I love exploring. OSU is like actually really pretty.
It's a big campus with a bunch of big buildings everywhere, but it's still laid out in an appeasing way to where it is not just buildings. There's a little bit of variance here and there.
What clubs were you in and how did you find out about them?
A lot of part of my social life in college was through clubs and activities. The club that I felt like I took part in a lot was the Vietnamese Student Association.
Vietnamese Student Association and Asian Pacific American Student Union.
The Men's Soccer Club, Formula Club.
And how I found out about them is through the club fairs that the university holds every single year, beginning of the school year.
You can go around, check out all the clubs, intramural sports, and I signed up for the soccer club there.
I made sure to make a point to attend as many OSU events as I could, because those are like opportunities to also like meet new people and then learn a lot of information. That's how I learned about clubs and got to see some new faces at the same time.
What did you like most about your first year experience at OSU?
I think the biggest impact in my first year is just signing up for uncomfortable activities, something out of my comfort zone.
It's perfectly normal to feel like scared to go into like a new setting. You really have to put yourself out there your first year, and I definitely encourage everyone to like, you know, explore and try new things.
I stepped out of my comfort zone and I signed up for the VSA culture show, and I attended the all girls dance and the fashion show. And that really helped solidify how nice it was to be in a community. I really bonded with the people there, and that's how I met some of my closest friends now.
I'm the first person in my family to go through an American college. Everything was brand new to me. I was learning as I went. There's a bunch of resources available for you to just find your own little spot.
I loved my first year at OSU.
What's your best piece of advice?
Definitely put yourself out there. Don't be afraid. Meet new people.
Learning more about myself and other people, that really built my confidence to do something so different and out of my comfort zone. I felt like because of my club experience, even though I was a member, it really made a difference in building my confidence to be able to lead another club to inspire other students.
It's not going to be perfect the first time, and it will be a little stressful.
There's so many people here that you can find your own group of friends and find your own little spot here.
You're in a place where there's a lot of people like your age or even like older. There's a lot of wisdom and I think connections that you can make here. So take advantage of it.